Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I have come up with the unique recipe which is a colocasia dal, or which is also called as Aalvathi in Konkani language. So let's get started. Here I have taken 8 colocasia leaves which I need to wash it and chop the stem off, and I need to chop them. So let's do that. Here I have washed the leaves and I have removed the stem off, and I also taken out the thick part on the back side of the leaves. Now I need to chop it. So here I have some hot water. To that I will add chopped colocasia leaves. And I will cook this for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now it's more than 10 minutes, so I have switched off the flame. Meanwhile, here I have taken 1 cup of tur dal. I have washed them, which I need to pressure cook this for about 2 to 3 whistles. Now let me take the colocasia leaves from the water. For this you can also use a strainer if you want. Now let's prepare masala. For masala, here I have taken 1 cup of freshly grated coconut and 7 to 8 hot dry red chilies. If you are red chilies on little mild side, you can take 10 to 15 dry red chilies. So 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds. Now I will put everything in mixer bowl. To that I'm adding this much of tamarind, and I'll add a little bit of water and I'll grind it to make a smooth paste. So here I have cooked dal ready. To that I will add cooked or boiled colocasia leaves. Just mix it well. To that I'm also adding our grinded masala, which is ready here. Let me add that too. Now I'll just mix everything very well. And if you want, you can add water according to your consistency. And let me show you the consistency here. And if you feel thick, little thick, you can add water. But this is perfect for me. And I'll add salt to taste, and let me bring this to a boil. Once it gets started boiling, you need to cook this for about 15 to 20 minutes. Meanwhile, I'll prepare for tadka. For tadka, here I have taken 3 to 4 tablespoon of oil. To that I have added 4 to 5 cloves of garlic, which I have chopped them. Let's make it garlic little brown here. Now garlic tadka is ready. So let's add that to the dal. So I'll just cover this. So colocasia dal or Aalvathi is ready. Serve hot with some rice. It is so yummy. So please do try and leave this video like. And if you want to watch more videos on cooking, then please subscribe to my channel. And once again, thank you for watching. Thank you, everyone.